The reason why Voyager had this golden record of human sounds and music was because this is one of the first several spacecraft launched with a trajectory that would never return to the solar system at all. And so if it never returns, there's a chance it could be discovered by some alien civilization. And if they do discover it, let it be this emissary of who we are and what we stand for.